This definitely looks like the church from my dream. I could swear I saw smoke and fire, though. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to take a quick look around, just to make sure everything's okay. This piece shows where the most recent burials have taken place. I wonder why someone would be interested in that information. Next stop on the tour of Savannah, the cemetery.